It is never too late to get out to the pumpkin patch and do something fun with the family. And joining us this morning is Angie from the Treinin Farm. How you doing, Angie?
I'm doing great.
Thanks for joining us this morning. We're so happy to be here.
Yes, it's a warm day here at the corn maze.
And it's
luckily.
always a fun day, right?
Yeah.
So can you tell us a little bit about, I know you guys switch up the corn maze every year, so what's the theme this year?
Well, the theme this year is rainbows, kittens, and killer baby unicorns. And my husband wanted to do a horse for the corn maze. I do the design, and he cuts the maze into the field. But as the designer, I get to pick what we're going to do, like, ultimately. So he wanted to do a horse. And I was like, oh, so boring, you know? And then he's like, well, what if it had wings? What if it was a horse with wings? I'm like, well, that's better than a horse, just a horse. But then I was like, wait a minute. What if it could kill you with a horn on its head? And, you know, it's just more intriguing, a lot more for our customers to talk about with our staff. And then I like to do different drawing styles. So mm-hmm. I went with kind of the Japanese cute style, like a kawaii is what it's called, like a Hello Kitty kind of thing. Uh-huh. And then that made the rest of the maze easy, because then there's kittens and a narwhal and like a little baby rhino and like happy face cupcakes. And so that's gotten a lot of people talking. It's fun to talk about it.
It's fun, especially for kids to do too, right?
Yes.
So can you tell us about the process that you guys go through to actually get this going for everybody to enjoy?
Well, it's a seasonal business. So we really, really ramp up stuff in like June. I do the corn maze design then. My husband plants the corn and then cuts the maze in June. And that process takes about 2 weeks to get everything cut and done that way. Then we hire about 50 seasonal workers, uh-huh. most of whom are high school students. So we do a lot of training. We got to turn the farm from being a working farm into a farm that is safe and fun for our visitors. So, and we think up lots of like, hey, what would be fun? You know, it's a fun business to be in, because a lot of the thought process is, hey, what would be awesome?
Mm-hmm.
You know.
So obviously it's a fun place to be, as we've been saying all morning long. People can come to do the corn maze, but what else do you have to offer for somebody who's never been to Treinin? Mm-hmm.
Well, our corn maze is a big attraction, but we also have horse-drawn hay rides to the pumpkin patch. Wow. We have Belgian draft horses. We breed Belgian draft horses here, and we train our babies to be pulling the wagons. So we've got a really big pumpkin patch. People pick a real pumpkin from a real pumpkin patch. And we have a lot of play areas throughout the farm. We just love to see people playing, you know, whether it's the little tiny kids or the grown-ups playing, mm-hmm. With or without children, and you know, just kind of relax and do fun stuff. So we're always thinking of play areas and games that people can do when they're here, and you know, making sure they have food and you know, fall caramel mm-hmm. apples and things, and to get out in the country. And it's a nice drive to be able to see the leaves,
yes.
and they're changing, and so that's pretty great.
They are. So. I just said to our photographer this morning that it's a beautiful drive, and the leaves are changing, and it really looks like fall.
Yeah,
so it's
fun to be out in the country, and we're lucky. Our farm looks like it is a traditional Wisconsin farm. It was homesteaded in the 1840s.
Oh, wow.
And so like a lot of the buildings were built in the mid 1800s, so it is that kind of classic red barn farm.
Yes.
It's not the most modern farm, but the buildings are really great to you know, to be able to see and have fun. So
get a little history and get a little pumpkin and get a little corn maze going on for your fun afternoon mm-hmm. out. You can do it today. You still have time to go out and yeah. pick that pumpkin and carve it before Halloween. Thanks so much, Angie, yeah. for joining us this morning.
Glad to see you guys.